Yeah, what do I expect? We have a close match against San Rafael in the semifinals. Our goal is to win that and then go to the final and try to be the champion.
We prepared very good a game, like we prepared it at home when we win with 7 goals. And everybody can play good, then I don't think it's a problem. Our best point is to defend good and to score easy goals. And so if you make these things, I think everything will be okay. We can win again the game easy.
I think the emotional side is really important. If we can play with this, we have a good chance to win. Else, there's no way.
They play with a lot of physics, so I think for us it's going to be the defense as the key against them, and we will try to punish them in our first break.
Yeah, of course, it's on the first side, it's very hard to play 2 games in on 2 days. So, but we have to give 100% or more to win the first game against San Rafael, and the second game, the final, hopefully. Will come automatically.